Hey friends, I'm here today with few tag design ideas that are really, really simple. These require no painting skills, but will result in very stylish gift tags that can be used for all occasions. Just with some thoughtful color selection and variations, these tags look like they're done by a pro. For this project, I'm using tags cut out of crayon cardstock, so I'm not even using watercolor paper. So if you want to create tags at home and make your gifts look really unique, these are some perfect design ideas. So grab your paints and let's get started. So these are really simple tags that really play the colors to their advantage and not much complexity on how they're executed. So let's take a look. So for the first tag, which was this one right here, we used leaf green, and undersea green, and we just varied the shades. On the second tag, this one, we used the same greens, the leaf green and the undersea green. We only used a tinge of permanent yellow deep. And for the third tag with the brown tones, we used burnt umber and we used ivory black. Then we used a little bit of Crimson Lake. So yeah, these are really simple to do, and the only thing they use to their advantage is the color variation. So give it a shot.